Ow. Come on, baby. I want to go over that way. I better look at my directions. The way it says. Okay. Well, let's turn that off. At least shut it down. Come on, baby. Don't fall down again. Fall down again, but easy. Well, don't even do it that easy. Just be careful, dude. Get some cows around here, I can tell. Okay, dude. Hate that sandy stuff. Better careful than dumb. Yeah, you chicken. Thank you. me. Now that looks like a cow trail. I might want to go that direction. I want to go that way. I don't know. It's like a roundabout. Okay, let's take a look. Man, it's only 70 degrees. Okay, are we going the right direction? Well, so far so good. Let me turn to the left when we get down here a ways. Okay. Is that the fence? Okay, let's do this. What is the temperature in Gold Canyon right now? 70 degrees, all right, beautiful. These days to learn how to do that. Oh, dog, coyote. Wow, whatever that was kind of cool.
Coyote. It's a roadrunner, dude.
Oh, come on, baby. Damn chicken. Some of this stuff. Doesn't look too bad, does it? No coyotes this morning except that one. Where are the coyotes? They're heading for you. Yeah, there's the fence. Come on, Leah, you can make it. Remember this. Yeah. Nice morning, 70 degrees. Feels warmer, but maybe it's a direct sunlight. Now, if it would have gone fast enough, it could have gone right through this. Yeah, maybe. Okay, that gate's open. Interesting. If the gate's open, leave it open. If it's closed, close it. Leave it closed. Well, which one do we take? The one on the right or the one on the left? Good question. Okay. This side or that side? Either way, we can come back the same way, right? I think I like this one better, so let's take that one. On the inside of the fence. Doesn't matter, so the fence is open. And it looks like, oh, the lock's unlocked. Somebody could lock it if they wanted to. Yeah, I don't know. What do you think? Yeah, find out. And goes down that way. Maybe I want to go the other way. Wow. Well, I'm sort of glad I didn't go that way. The 61 half dozen hours though. Huh? I don't think I've been down here before. I could have done that on my bike. Yeah, right. not the building. You could have done that one, Glenn. Yeah, safe and sorry, dude. Ugh. God, this is gorgeous, isn't it? Better make sure you're working. Looks like it is.
Chicken.
Well, it's cackling on the left. I don't know if I want to be involved with that stuff. Good decision. Oh, there's a sign up there. See what it says. Yeah. property. Oh, roadrunners. No, not roadrunners. Peacock. No, not peacocks. What do you call those? Quail. Yeah. Quail. I used to remember the name of stuff. Wow. Okay. Time for a break. No, not that kind. That kind. Plus a little bit of water. Well, that looks like something I'm going to get off for. Here's the telephone poles. I mean the power lines. There's another road here. Can I get through there? I'm gonna have to go over there and get through that gate. Actually, it's open, isn't it? Oh, it has this one, I think. Okay, let's look at the map. That's cool though, isn't it? I think I get a picture there. Oh, I gotta get a picture of those too. Gonna make a lot of dust for me, aren't you, dude? That's not cool. The VR picture here. Home on the range. Well, it's not my home, but it's close by. There's the dump, right straight to the. It's interesting. And the soups. Alright. Okay. How come you got an extra one there? I don't know. Well, now I gotta get on the other side. I'm gonna check my map again too. I thought that's what you're gonna do, dude. No, I was gonna take a okay, where are you? Here we are. Whoops, I'm supposed to turn. I missed it. I'm supposed to go that way. Well, shucks. I didn't see anything going that way. Oh, there is the road right there, though. Okay, let's see what we got. Well, I'm headed kind of west northwest. Ah, come on, dude. I hate the sound of that sand. Okay, we're gonna build up here. Ooh. Wow, look at that. Incredible. This is really the West Power Line Road. Buffalo chips. Yeah, I don't see any buffalo. Okay. A lot of sand, man. You go fast enough, you don't have to worry. Yeah, until you really fall down and then you're going too fast. I can almost fall down walking here.
I fell and I can't get up.
That's not nice. Okay, now is this the old road here? I think this might be. Cool. I can check it on the map, but I think this is it. Oh, maybe not. This goes around. I have to check the map. I don't like the way I'm going. I should be going that way. I'm going the right direction, it says. Taking that one now. Some says yes. Okay, because it's, I don't know, probably the same kind of trail. I do want to go west at some point in time here. Ants.
A lot of ants.
This might be it. We'll go a little ways and check the map. Oh! Hey, no cows, but you've been here. Tracks. Kind of old though. It's been a while since. This is not the old ruin. Where the bike graveyard is? It's okay, bike. Don't worry. I'm not going to leave you. As long as you don't leave me. I know you won't do that on your own. Yeah, that goes over there. We are going the right direction, but we're not going. Well, you want to take that one? Yeah. Let's randomize those songs, baby. I like her a clue, but that's too much. We go that way. Okay, I don't know. That's north. All right, let's. I don't know. You want to go this way or not? Something says go this way, towards the bushes. Wow, that's cool. I'm getting softer than crap, though. Softer than crap? How can it be softer than crap when it's all crap? I don't know if this is the right way. Well, that's a pond. It's still got cows. I wonder if we have any cows in there now. I think I'll walk in there and look. Where's my rifle at so I can take a cup? No, I can't do that. They're private property. Well, the birds are here. Yeah, should have taken the other road. This is kind of interesting anyway. I do a panoramic view. Cow pond. No cows. I haven't seen any cows. That's kind of unusual, isn't it? Even this time of year. Something says to go over here and take a look-see. Yeah, let's go up here. Yeah, there's the cows. Now I see you guys. Did you get some water? How you guys doing? Ah, don't go. I'm not gonna bother you. I will take a picture though. Hi guys. It's okay. I'm just watching. You don't have to worry. You guys are just gorgeous, you know? I think I might want to leave pretty soon here. They're looking like they're saying aggression or leave. Okay, I'm out of here. Nice seeing you guys. Have a good day, huh? Okay? Bye-bye. There's people that want to eat you guys. You know that, don't you? It's not nice. Unless you need some food. Remember, vegans are grass-fed. Just remember that. That's the road I want to think I want to be on. I think that's the road I was taking. Goodbye. I did see some cows. They're not near the water, I'm surprised. Now, the question is how to get back to the bike. Probably right through there. I see the bike over there. Oh, it's right there. Cool. I don't have to go very far. Somebody's been out here drinking. Wonder what they're drinking. I don't know. It's label still have its label. Looks like whiskey. That's kind of interesting. That's kind of neat. I think that's the road. house have been through here fairly recently. That's why. You guys thought you were getting away from me. Hello. It's me again. This just loops around. I want to go that way. Oh crap. I think I'll have to bushwhack. So, is there a road up here, guys? Now this looks fresher. Have a good one. I'm not gonna bother you, don't worry. Yeah, I don't see no road though. There's supposed to be a road up here someplace. Yeah, that's an old road, huh? Over here, a lot of cow trails. Cow trails are pretty decent. Probably even better than a road. A little creek over there. That's cool. interesting. I kind of want to go to the north a little bit. We'll get out the map and take a look. See. See if the map still works. Only lasts for about an hour, I think. It's still working. Hasn't told me to change the batteries yet. Right along this creek bed on both sides. Looks like there's a cow path over there. Looks pretty decent. One disadvantage of being taller than a cow. well, looks like somebody came through here with a bike at one time. Cool. Probably before this catfly was there though. Whee! Well. And I got the vultures looking for me too. Well, another cow trail. Look, Let's go this way. 17 minutes. Not 4 miles an hour, dude. 5 miles. Okay. Yeah, let's go this way. Can we get a bike through here easily? I don't know. Don't tell me I have to go back. Back, heaven forbid, man. No, I don't think you can get through here this way. Although, if you're brave, which I'm not. Shucks. Well, okay. Good look at the map, dude. Looks like I may be way through there. Wanna look? Sure. She went there. And it's not going to be easy to get a bike to, that's for sure. Okay. Shucks. Okay, let's see where we are. I could go back. Says I'm going south. Okay. Well, something's wrong with this. Center. Okay, let's go back. Ways along the fence. I don't know. Kind of cool, cut over here someplace. Okay. I'm going northeast, right? Thank you. me to get through. What do you think? Looks like there's two canals. I've been clearing through those two. I think this is where I came from here. Or did I? That looks good. New battery. We're at the power line now. Okay. Went down ways and couldn't find a way to continue my direction I wanted to go. So let's see how far we have to go this way. Well, we're going the right way. Can I go back that way? I think I do a left. Static electricity. Ooh, it's in my hand. I know if I went fast enough I could go through there, but wow, look at that, that's incredible. Just want to make sure you're working. Oh, that's a nice shot of the flat iron. Well, hi Bertie, how you doing? Are you checking it out down here, are you? I can see you, you know that. Thank you. that it? No. That way. My chicken? Yeah. Well, I think we're to at least the road, I think. No? Still got a ways to go. Oh no, that's it. Wow, you guys, I don't see a road up here. 7 miles, baby. Woo. Okay, time to go back. Go to the. Nah, let's just go back. What do you say? A little bit farther. Okay. Damn. Ah, shoot. Broke the screen. don't see anything. That's baseline up there. Ah, jeez. Okay, turn around we do. Could have done this, dude. The next one, you gotta worry about. Oh, this is the one, I think. Thank you. Yeah, right, dude. Is this the one I was down before? Yeah. Ah, crap. We're so sorry, Uncle Abbott. Uncle Abbott. Okay. Almost home, dude. Be easy. Oh, yeah. I'm a bit tired. Ah, you only got 12 miles. What do you want? Well, maybe 13 when we're done. We're so sorry. Uncle Albert. Oh, quail. All right. Must not be quail season. You guys are out. Oh, you're going too slow, dude. You should know how to do this. Yeah, I used to know how to do this. Ah, jeez. there.